dumb mistakes. You don't show any emotion. None. Zero emotion. It's very mechanical.
I mean, I just want to, you know, play to the standard for myself, you know, and I'm like, that's why I so much enjoy the videos, because I watch these guys play, and, you know, but what I see, I can't seem to replicate, you know. So it's just playing,
yeah. You know. You have to do it. Make the same freaking dumb mistakes. Hit the ball on the floor. Check, you got
one. Oh, for another one.
What's that?
You guys done?
Almost. You got one more.
Okay, no problem. Oh, you have this court next?
No, I don't know. Can you go up and play, huh? It's okay. It's all good. After you leave, we'll take your court. That's fine.
Okay.
No problem.
Just 15 minutes.
As you reserve, we can move over.
Yeah. Oh, you don't like this court?
I mean, whatever. We just done that.
Oh, okay. No, I don't care. You want to go move? Yeah, let's move over.
All right. Whatever you want. I mean,
no, that's fine.
I ask you guys.
That way, we've been here for a while.
Oh, yeah. That way, you guys, you can warm up. You know, feel comfortable there.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Sure.
It's a Democrat.
Well, sorry. Don't say that to me. Don't say that. Oh. Otherwise, I'm going home. You know, they say, we'll leave blood on for you, right?
Yes, Motel 6.
They got you in.
How
you
doing?
Yeah. Doing nice enough to pull over for us.
Yeah, man. Dumb mental errors.
Dumb fanning at the ball.
Dumb. What do you got, weights in there?